Next time you go to make a fresh pasta dough, if you can't find your fork, remember, you can always just use a baseball.